Hey, this for my motherfuckers out there going through their struggles.